is about rebirth and everything fresh with the fresh water. It's a symbolical of the symbol of new life, fertility, you know, like, so the, usually the boys were splashing the water on the girls, and the girl who got more water, that was the most desirable, like, you know, everybody was like, oh, she is good, she's a good material for a new wife, you know, okay. So there was also a spring, so it's a lot of symbolism and fun, and then the, we have pussy willows. It's also a symbolism of new life, new beginning, spring time and everything. So that's the meaning of dingus. Dingus, śmigus dingus.
In Poland?
Yes. Okay. And it's, we always splash water at people, next neighbors, family.
And we're having a parade in Greenpoint, Brooklyn,
yes.
New York City.
Yes.
2024. This is yes. The second year.
Third year.
Third.
Okay. Thank you so much.
So we started it. Okay.
Dingus, 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 dingus. się, tańcie raz, tańcie hej. Ludzie nimbus, sabaje, widz, świętuj z nami, jej, jej, jej. Każdy jest Polakiem, macie.
Uwaga! Wóz strażacki jest gotowy do lania wodą, trochę. Zapraszamy do lania wodą pod wóz strażacki.
Thank you.